it to stealing art and antiques. I thought they were more civilized than the Russians.
Brother, when it comes to...
Ah,
wonderful
shit.
Woman. She has so much fire in her.
Well, I think you're imposing yourself a little, sir.
Seems like they really had everything planned before they sent us here.
Yeah. I wonder why we're the last ones finding out what's exactly our first assignment.
The less you know, the less you're a danger to the whole plan.
That makes sense. At least our first job on the ground is...
I've never asked you. Why explosives?
I studied chemistry at Lvov University and got charmed by their, power.
You studied chemistry? I thought you were more the Barbarella type.
Well, life's full of surprises, Leonard. Then what did you actually do before the war?
I was a teacher.
You're kidding, right?
No, I just started, but I really was one.
Yeah, and I was a Barbarella.
Seriously?
Life is full of surprises.
Okay. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to clear the entire fucking street, but, alright. Ah, that's where we can place some explosives. Oh, okay, okay. And that there too. So, and here as well. Okay. Don't really do anything here. Actually, yeah, we can. There's a knife thrower among us. So. I'm gonna have to run over and kill him then. That's the guy that's a problem. The wind is really kicking up, but it's been the same as when I started. The thing is, where to hide then, you know? I mean, you can throw some... Ah, wait, hold on. Where are you looking? You ain't looking here. So... Wait, hold on, You know what we're gonna save? We just have a check. Okay, that's gonna alert everybody. Yeah, okay, fuck me. And that didn't have planned. So now I have a lot of loud fellows. No, legit loud, loud, and loud. I think I could have done that better though. They are talking there, so if we let him go around, if we let him go around again, then we will have time to kill this dude. Yeah, I don't know why knives are so loud. Boom, there, I'm gonna have to. You know, these speeches are getting quite old. Thank you. Now we're gonna figure you out. Oh, wait a minute. I know. There. Then we can throw a package. Like there. Actually, no, hold on. There, that's all we need to do. Is anyone looking at this guy though? No, I don't think so. Sorry about the share, it's a bit creaky. And again, I'm a bit heavier than it's recommended for. Nothing to do up here other than the snipers. Ah, yes, who can climb? Not you. He can, okay. Okay, I think I can do this. I can do this. We in dangerous.
Rusham. Definitely.
We need these two to have a chit chat before we go in. Won't we? Well, that works too. And they are looking at each other, yeah. So I would have needed this guy as well, but he can't climb. Wait, how do I actually get up here? Can I even get up there? They're like, huh? Okay, he did. Something scared him though. It could have been that dude, most likely, yes. And I guess you hit him well enough. There gotta be another way up here, unless, you know.
I can't agree.
I could have easily broken in here, but, you know. Actually, I think that's kind of what the game might have wanted me to do. I think the game might have wanted me to do that. Oh well. Thank you. nice sniper position here, though.
Going up. Better keep him covered from a distance.
Now, someone is guarding this dude. I just know that. He fell and just happened to break something. There, you are semi-hidden. Okay. okay, so yeah, it is that I'm supposed to do. we're at F6 there.
Well, I'm gonna take down your friend soon.
Okay. Anything else I can do from up here? That's a kaboom. What's this? Anything else? No? Ooh, hello. Okay, you're gonna be fighting over the ladder, so... Yeah, well, come on then. But... No! Don't... The fuck? Get up. making me quite mad now. There, thank you. What? Fuck's sake. And now we can move about. Yes, of course. Are you guarded by anyone?
Should be the last of them. The car is all clear.
Righto.
Moving down.
Good, and that's another thing I have a problem with. You know, like, go here. I don't know how to get there. No, just fucking get. Use the ladder. You haven't told me to use the ladder. I need to clear these guys out soon.
Up there, definitely.
I think I might need that these three later on. Also, the minimap is just absolutely horrible. It legit gives me a minimap of what I can see right now, minus this dude, like the duck. You know, useless fucking minimap. Can you use this one? No. Oh my god.
Right away. Moving down.
So the telegraph is in here. Okay, so if I do anything, everyone will hear me. I mean, as long as this dude doesn't see me, or see that I throw it, he will just go, whatever. What is it? Officers will not investigate, was it? So, I should be able to just do this. Put a firecracker down. Unless the game actually wants me to just beep, beep, pew, all three of them. Might actually be what it wants me to do, because these people are loud. Why are all officers like Nazis? He doesn't care. That guy will be a problem, though. A huge shit problem. Hidden there, actually. Is there anything this guy can actually shoot? Well, not even him. Okay, that's because he ain't, you know, at the edge, but still. That's out of range. Can't take care of him until he's done. Let me check over here first. I mean, the only one I really only have to take care of is him. Him and him. These two, and that guy. These three are all I need to deal with in here. So, yeah. And these guys, I have to... I want to save these bullets, at least two. So if we hide this guy here, this guy is somewhere else, like up here. You can poof, and then hide, and then poof, and then hide him somewhere else. Right, so I guess I can use one bullet. And now I pressed the wrong button again. No, don't go anywhere. At least my mouse is still in the game. Who to shoot though? Him or... I think... Gonna wait for this guy that is carrying dynamite to come back, just to make sure that I have enough time. There he is. Because if I remember correctly, or think correctly, this guy will just go, huh? Did you miss? Did you miss your shot, son? Okay, that guy is a problem. I think he might have missed his shot. My mouse just disappeared. Not mouse, but the cursor. Who's guarding this dude? He is. I need to... these two. Boom. But that guy, yeah, he gonna see him too on his way out, so... Okay, carrying the box over to the... Alright, so... bit of a predicament over here. But okay, this guy... he can't see me there. Can you... No, wait, he couldn't actually shoot him because it was... Okay, I get it. He is. Oh, what the hell's going on? He's dead. Okay, never mind then. That kind of the thing, you know. It's like there's no alarm. And, you know, since he has already found them, he don't give a shit. I take my knife back.
Wires okay. Electric match cap detonator, good. Will be easy to redo. We're good. That should be enough.
And I do want these, though. So, this guy can actually come down here. Good thing. Very good thing. Pressing that button. It's kind of the same thing, you know, when you're playing Fallout, at least Fallout 4, for me at least, you want to press jump, but you press Alt instead. Kind of the same thing here, I want to press Alt, but I'm pressing, you know, Windows. That aside, though. We need to deal with that guy.
Coming. Affirmative.
Too late. Alright. These add to this, okay. And then we can lure him over by just throwing some cigarettes, so, you know. Don't you throw over the fucking boxes? For fuck's sake, man. No, fuck it.
Hey.
How can you see a pack of cigarettes from over there? Wow, fucking Hawkeye over here. Or Eagle Eye, I don't know.
See you in hell.
And I don't know, he wanna go like all the way over here to, you know, throw it, you know, like, for fuck's sake, man. It's either that or something, you know, he has to stand up before I, you know, order him to throw. He's just gonna like go over there instead. One out of two, and I'm pretty sure it's number two. Or maybe both. Yeah, no. Learn the game as it wants to be played. Sort of the only thing that keeps me sane with games at times. He is guarding everybody except him, and he's alerted by that knife throw. Can't see there, but now we're a bit too late. At least he can throw the knife laying down. That at least is a blessing. Okay, you know what? Yeah, we could have thrown here, but you know, fuck it. Let's follow him in. I obviously love it, you know, when you crawl up, standing up, like, right next to them, like, what the fuck, how did you not notice? Alright, so, actually, I think, you, come back here.
Coming. Affirmative.
Here. right there I can go. But he's guarding there, so... I don't think he gave a shit about the firecrackers, but, bit of a run. Actually, hold on. Yep, it's gonna have to be a bit of a run.
Shrapnel mines 35, no tellers. Should do the trick unless they come heavy armored.